pregnant here.
I don't see how my whole life can change in 1 week. I don't mind my own reflection.
Hey guys, we're at the gym doing dog treat reviews.
We got the tricky finger chilies. I'm sorry.
In our natural habitats, we got Tyrell Stoner. We got Tyrell Cross.
We gotta get the close ups.
So it's like a gummy bear. Ready?
One, two, three.
Pretty good.
Not bad.
Terrible.
10 out of 10.
I'd honestly recommend this to anyone that's willing to get in shape. So guys, when you're scared to do something, I just want to let you know.
Just do it.
I spelled it wrong with two I's. But
you got a full send.
Cause we ain't girls around here.
Uh-uh.
Sounds good. Dude, she's gonna yell at me and I'm just gonna keep yelling.
Glides pretty well.
Really?
This one.
You like that one?
Hey, wait.
Me and Colton are having a sleepover. I always do my intros in my kitchen. Don't know why, but it's like a good mix of light. Turn to rugby, and then after Colton's come over for a sleepover, we'll do some filming then. And then I guess I'll just see you then.
About halfway. Get a little bit of butter.
Then you're gonna get yourself a little bit of minced garlic. That's a lot, but who cares? Then you get throw your shrimpins in here. And breathing, using them, and doing an into the bimps. Go on, do a and eat it.
So fat right now. Are we just racing to this? From the fire hydrant?
Wait, I gotta warm up.
Your trickly forceps are popping right now.
My foreskin?
Sorry for the miscommunication. Rick was coming, so we hid. Colton's like...
Do it, Colton. Go, hurry.
Alright, guys. We're ding-dong ditching. Colton, hurry. Hit it. Colton, run, dude. Why'd you go around?
It was ice.
It's the next day, and
dude,
what?
Just
we're gonna go to the mall, mess around. It's a cloudy day, but you know, we won't let it get to us.
Okay, Shermers.
Okay, sit down.
I can't, bro. Yeah, I think I have a fever. mom said I had the corona, dude.
It's just a cold, man. That's what I've been telling her.
You're retarded.
You're retarded. You're retarded. Someone said you're retarded.
That's such a bad. Such a bad call.
Mom said I had the coronavirus, but I think it's just a cold.
It's just a cold.
Do they have hand sanitizer here?
Wait, do they have hand sanitizer here?
Do they have hand sanitizer?
Sand sanitizer?
You're on your
school. Didn't mom say we need some lotion for when we go to Vegas?
But dude, I'm sick.
It's just a cold, man. I know there's that virus going around, but you don't have it.
There's actually no hand sanitizer. The one with hand sanitizer was empty.
Well, duh.
They told us to leave, so we're respectful people, and we left, and now we're gonna go do something somewhere else before Colton has to leave.
We're basic white girls out here drinking our coffees, our basic white chi ties. Wait, white tie. Wait, Colton, what are they called? Chai teas. The bandit has taken a shot in the Walmart. Dude, what is all up with all this? Every time we come, there's always pants mannequins. Dude, like, I don't wanna see this kid's little flat chest. Ew, what is that, dude? What
are you gonna fix it or are you just gonna take it?
We're just gonna take a video because that's disgusting. Like, Target should not have this. This is just inappropriate.
Yeah, you could just put it back.
Stop. All right, well, we're going to Las Vegas. Somebody else, only it ain't on the surface. Well, you talk like yourself. No, I hear someone else. But now you're making me nervous.